What the f*** am I doing here?
It's the last thing I said to my Bitsy before she up and... When I woke up, she was gone. You know, I was one of the most promising Mounties at that goddamn Mountie college. Yeah, I was square jawed. I looked dynamite and red. Oh, yeah, I was gonna be the perfect Mountie, they told me. And then all of a sudden, it's here's your badge, kid. Now, why don't you just go off and shit in the woods all winter? Well, you know something? It gets pretty cold out here. You got bears everywhere. You got coons everywhere. You know, and if I never hear another loon call, it'll be too goddamn soon. You know, I got bit by a beaver last year up near Kenora, last November. Yeah, I still can't shake that infection from my knee. Oh! Oh, oh Jesus! I didn't see you there. What the hell are you doing tied to the railroad tracks anyway? Just about guarantee you that shit ain't legal.
Il est où ton cheval, stupide?
All right, honey, you look like a nice girl. Here's what I'm gonna do for you, all right? I'm just gonna untie you and we can pretend the whole thing never happened.
Merci. C'était vraiment chiant de rester attaché toute la matinée.
Well, like I said, you know, I'll let you off with the warning this one time.
J'imagine que je devrais dire que vous êtes mon héros. Que je n'ai aucune façon de vraiment vous exprimer ma gratitude. Vous m'avez sauvé d'un terrible sort.
It sure is some head of hair you got.
Oh, I gotta tell you, it's been a while since I got my boots off. Oh. You know, you sure got a swell place here.
Je dors sous la couverture des étoiles pour ne jamais oublier que notre humanité s'est épanouie par la découverte de notre raison d'être.
Depuis mes origines sont si pauvres que je ne peux même pas me payer, toi.
Vous devez savoir que le problème causé par ces grandes étendues de plein air, c'est que si vous ne revenez pas avec une épiphanie, vous ne revenez pas du tout.
That sure was real special last night, honey. Thanks a lot. You know, a fella can get awful lonely out here in the bush. Well, anyway, I probably should have said something before we got intimate, but I'm unilingual. I don't speak or understand a lick of French.
Oh, this is just perfect! I am officially a shit Mountie! Oh, the boys down at the Vision, they are gonna have a field day about this! You know what? F*** it! I mean, I'm not even a real Mountie anyway! I lost my horse! You gotta have a horse to be a Mountie! I'm just some asshole out dicking around in a stupid hat!
Et moi, je suis le salut qui va vous regarder mourir!
Trapper Ray, you know I don't speak or understand a lick of French.
Pity. I always felt that these little tete-a-tetes possess a certain je ne sais quoi in the language of l'amour.
Spare me the villainous rhetoric, Trapper Ray. I am not in the mood.
I shall derive even greater pleasure killing you than I did your sweet Genevieve.
Great North Mounted Police always get their man. I guess that's what the f*** I'm doing here. Isn't that right, Bitsy? Come on, Bitsy. What say you we ride up to the Arctic and piss our names in the snow?